Picture Archiving and Communication Systems, PAC, is a computer network-based system that used to capture, store, recall, display, manipulate medical images along with data images that can be accessed anytime from any PAC-enabled workstation anywhere within hospital. The aim of PACS is to replace conventional analog films, paper, clinical request form, and reports with a computerized network whereby images along with clinical data are viewed as computer sources and radiological reports are also can be displayed along with image. PACS are typically made up of the following components: modality interface, high bandwidth network, workstation, image archive, specialized servers, peripherals of film, paper, printers, interfaces to other information systems like RIS, Radiology Information System, and HIS, Hospital Information Systems. Interaction between the PACS and the imaging modalities are made possible by the development of the DICOM, Digital Imaging and Communication in Medicine standard. DICOM allows interoperability and communication between systems in environment of different imaging modalities and database. DICOM is an important part of PACS and all modern PACS and imaging equipment conforms to the DICOM standard. Every imaging equipment and PACS is accompanied by a DICOM conformance statement which describes the quality and capability of that equipment. The services, classes, and information objects are combined to form functional unit of DICOM. This combination is called SOP, means Service Object Pair Class. Prior to PACS setup, it is important to have digital image acquisition so that images can be easily transmitted to PACS. Digital image acquisition can be done in three ways: digitizing the conventional analog films, CR systems, and DR systems. Hospital Information System, HIS, it constitutes the patient master index which stores demographic data of all patients, admission and discharge records, outpatient, appointment, clinician responsible for patient care and laboratory data. Radiology Information System, RIS. It stores information regarding patient attending radiology department, schedules of examination which include data, time and room allocation, and stores radiological reports. It is important to have bidirectional integration between PACS, HIS and RIS. random array of inexpensive doors, RAID. It is used as short-term storage device and composed of magnetic hard disk. Two servers connected to a RAID to provide redundancy known as cluster. When one server fails, either second server automatically kicks and there is a continuity of packs operation, or second server acts as a cold backup, that is, it has to be started manually when first server fails. The network is a critical link for all the individual components in packs and determine the performance and examination volume capability of system. Data are transmitted over the network using a protocol. The performance is determined by cable quality and speed and by the protocol used for carrying image data. Standard 100 Mbps and Gbps Ethernet protocols has obviated the need for proprietary protocols to be used. Workstation of packs can be divided into two types. First, primary diagnostic workstation, mainly treated in imaging department. Second, review workstation may be located anywhere in hospital. The architecture of packs are basically of two types: centralized pack, distributed packs. Centralized packs architecture is a single central short-term storage unit and used for online storage, to which every modality and every workstation is connected on a point basis. The distributed packs architecture is composed of a number of linked clusters. Each cluster consists of its own short-term storage unit. Some advantages of packs. 1. After correctly acquiring of image, no image can be lost or misfiled and is always available when need. 2. All images remain accessible from pack at any time. Easy comparison of patient prior and current examination. 3. Image retrieving is quicker, thus time saving. 4. Simultaneous multi-location viewing of same image from any workstation. Some disadvantages of packs. 1. Expensive technology. 2. Complex nature of technology and absolute dependency of hospital in packs. 3. A dedicated maintenance program is required for proper functioning.